Hey everyone, today I'm going to show you exactly how easy it is to power your home with a Nature's Generator power transfer kit using an electric vehicle. So I'm going to show you guys how everything works with my personal Kia EV6, but this will work with any vehicle that has the built-in onboard generator like the other vehicles on the E-GMP platform, the Hyundai Ioniq 5 and the Genesis GV60, as well as the new F150 Lightning and the vehicles from Rivian. Now, the first thing you want to do is set up the vehicle to provide power. So in the EV6, you go to the EV screen and then EV charge transfer. And here you can adjust the minimum charge percentage when using the vehicle to load onboard generator function. This lets you adjust how low you will allow the vehicle's battery to get while providing power to your home. Now, Kia provides a 120-volt adapter with the EV6, and there's also a plug inside the car that can be utilized, but with the adapter, you basically just plug it into the charging port, then plug the power cord into the adapter, and close it up. Then, on the adapter, there's a power button that you push to turn on, and that activates the onboard generator. Now, I went ahead and turned off the main breaker for the test, so I will go ahead and turn on all of the switches in the power transfer kit here, and then I'll go through the house and show you what I'm able to power. Starting in the main areas, we have the light on in our dining room. Then going in the kitchen, we have the lights on in here as well. This outlet has power and the fridge is on. I went ahead and turned it to the coldest setting for the refrigerator and freezer to make sure that it is running. Then going into the living room, we have the fan and lights on in here. The TV and soundbar are on, as well as the Wi-Fi. The Google Home is on. The thermostat is on. Now in the master bedroom, you can see we have power to our TV. And then going in here, you can see we have the light on in our closet. And then the lights in the bathroom and above the shower are on as well. Then going into the other bathroom, we have the lights on in here too. Then in my son's room, the fan and lights are on. The TV is on. The light in his closet is on as well. And with everything I just showed you, we're only using 0.6 kilowatts of power, which is very low and far less than the 1.9 kilowatts the EV6 is capable of providing, which is fantastic. Now I did forget this TV downstairs, so I went ahead and turned that on. And then I also turned on my heat since I have gas heat, so the furnace is running. So we'll go in here and you can hear it running. You can kind of see the flame in there too. So I am able to provide heat for my house if the power were to go out again this winter like it did last year, which I'm really excited about. And then with everything running, the refrigerator, all the lights, TVs, Wi-Fi, a few Google Home devices, and the furnace, we're only sitting at 1.3 kilowatts being used, which is great. This means other items can be plugged in if necessary, like cell phone chargers, computers, lamps. And if I need to use the microwave, it's about 1.5 kilowatts, so I just need to make sure the furnace is off, and I probably would be fine since we're unlikely to have all of those other devices on at the exact same time during a power outage. Now I just want to show you so you can see I'm not trying to pull anything over on you guys. The main breaker is still off. Everything is getting power using the Nature's Generator power transfer kit connected to my EV6. Now once the power comes back on, you'll want to move the switches back to the line position in the power transfer kit. And then to disconnect from the EV6, you'll push the power button on the adapter to turn off the onboard generator. Then you unlock the car with your keys and can pull out the adapter. So honestly, I could not be happier with how everything worked out. The Nature's Generator power transfer kit is able to easily power multiple circuits in the house using my electric vehicle, including providing heat since I have gas heat, which is huge for me. This is by far the best overall way to power your house using an EV. It's easy to use, much better than running extension cords throughout your house, pulling out your refrigerator to plug it in, plugging in lamps, TVs, space heaters, and it's pretty inexpensive, honestly. If you get the upgraded Elite Power Transfer Kit like I have, which powers up to 6 circuits, you're only looking at probably $500 to $600 total, including installation by an electrician. If you get the standard power transfer kit, which powers up to 4 circuits, it's even less. So it's more than worth it to me to be able to power most of my house during a power outage pretty easily. If you do want to get one, just go to naturesgenerator.com. The links are in the description as well. Use the promo code TechJeff for 10% off. They already offer free shipping. If you guys have any questions, let me know and I'll be glad to help. I haven't really seen anyone else use this, so spread the word. I really hate for people to think they have to run extension cords throughout their home. So anyway, thank you guys for watching, and I will see you guys in the next video.